10.
Yes!
Doing today? Today we have a little experiment.
People are
they're cobweb on my head. Oh, jeez, Malise.
What do the people call this experiment?
Elephant toothpaste!
That is correct.
Oh,
please don't break the beakers. So basically, for gigantic teeth, you're just. We're going to make toothpaste for the size of this toothbrush. Actually, even larger. I couldn't find a larger toothbrush. We have some food coloring right here, which is gonna give our elephant toothpaste some coloring.
Yeah.
Here we have sodium and potassium iodide crystals. Yay. This is what makes
the explosion.
But inside the beakers, we're going to mix Dawn dish soap and hydrogen peroxide. This is food grade 35%. Once that's mixed in here, we then use the crystal powder, which we're going to dissolve in water, and then boom, everything is going to blow up. You guys ready to get started?
Yeah!
Who wants to go first?
I'm gonna go first.
First up, we're going to need Dawn. Lex, would you put 1 tablespoon of soap? Careful now. Nice. Good job, Lex. Chase is grabbing some water. We forgot some water. But next up, we have peroxide. I'll tell you when to stop. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh. I think that's good. Basically, the more peroxide you put in, the longer the elephant toothpaste will flow out of it. This is a 2,000 milliliter long neck bottle beaker. This is a 1,000, and these are 500s. So now is the time for Lexi to put in her food coloring.
So I'm going to be doing a light blue and a light green.
Nice, let's do it. Oh, here comes Chase with the water. Good job, Chase. Awesome work. All right, so what I'll do is I'll tilt it this way, get the green going down there, and then now the blue is running down that side. So basically, we're gonna have green on one side, blue.
Green, light, blue, white.
We need 3 ounces of water. Okay, that's about 4. You know what? Let's go with a little more. More's always better. All right, dump that whole thing in. Keep going.
Whoa.
Get it all in there. This stuff is pretty safe. If we ever have a nuclear bomb go off in the United States, you're gonna wanna be somehow drinking some of this. But don't take my word on it.
Oh, we don't have a party.
We brought a fidget out here. Will this burn a fidget? A chemical reaction will actually burn your skin. That's why we have gloves on. Now what we're gonna have to do is pour this in and quickly get away. Should I do the honors?
Yeah.
All glasses on, glasses on. Someone hold the toothbrush. We gotta get ready to brush the elephant's teeth and... That went up so high. Let's put the fidget right here and see if it'll melt it. Fidget in here. I don't think it's melting. Look at it. You can see the, do you guys see the steam?
Yeah.
Get some toothpaste on it. Brushing your teeth, Elephant Lex. Now, really, you don't want to get that anywhere near your body. Look at that steam coming off of it. That is crazy. This is very, very hot right now. Your turn, Chase. All right, which one do you want to try it in? That was, my gloves are actually burning because it touched my glove. It's a little hot right now. Okay, let's put this on the floor. No one touch the foam.
Okay.
It is not fun foam to touch. Chase would like to try this one here. So even though this stuff is hot, oh, well, I shouldn't have done that. It did not burn the fidget. Let's see if it still spins.
That's
okay, ow, it's hot. All right, so fidget is hot, but it's not hot enough to burn it. Hold that like that. Dump this in. You got it. Okay, pour it in, Chase and Lex.
Ah!
Oh, whoa. It's getting hot. Whoa, look at this steam. You see that?
Yeah.
Look, I'm getting my tripod all green. All right, so we got the napkin. It's melting my glove. Do not try this at home. Look at my glove. Look, it's melting my glove. All right, something happened and this one got activated. So we're gonna leave that on the ground. We're gonna do chases again. Let me speed this up. Take that and pour some water in there. Chase, dump this in yours. This one is still flowing out. I don't even know why. Nice, now go get a spoon. Let's mix that up. Is that all of it? Add our food coloring in here.
Squeeze.
All right, are we ready? On my mark. Get set.
Go! Whoa! 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 My dog brown!
That is insane.
Isn't that going to melt the table?
It might. Yeah, oh my God. Yeah, that's awesome. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness.
We actually just found an egg from Easter really quick. Let's open it up and see
okay. What
awaits inside.
Oh, wow.
Could have sworn there was gonna be like a million ants all over it. Don't eat it. You do not want to eat it because ants could have still been on it. How hard are they?
I don't know.
They could have laid eggs on them.
And the eggs could have hatched and then
they could have a big bite.
Oh my goodness, there is. That must be like years of food for them. Come on, next up, Mike, it's your turn. Fidget, still alive, not burnt. All right, go for it. Food color. All right, good. No.
Sorry.
We're good. Here's a look at Mike's beaker. It's ready for some stuff. Nice, now mix that all up.
Goggles on.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, go! Whoa!
Whoa!
It's hot! It's so hot! Oh my goodness, look at that, it's just plopping.
I wanna touch it!
You don't wanna touch it. My GoPro is just super safe under there. Excuse me, I just gotta get my GoPro. You're safe, little buddy. Oh, Lex, what's that about? That's what we need. We need some sprinklers right now. All right, what do you guys say we do 3 at once?
Whoa.
Look at my hands. They're all green. All right, so I am going to set up our finale right now. And we are going to leave this plastic glow-in-the-dark fidget spinner right there when it goes off. All gone. It is time to pour color. Yeah, Sean. So this is elephant toothpaste. You know how you brush your teeth? I got you this toothbrush so you can brush your teeth, but you can't actually use it. Sean, say hi. Say hi. Say hi. Say the word hi. Forget it. Are we ready, guys?
I'm gonna do a countdown.
A little countdown.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, that was a fail. I got scared. Oh, well, whoa. That was very delayed. And there it is. I got burnt from the chemicals. That's why you can't do this without parental supervision. Show a clip of what it should have looked like. Ah! I got scared, I messed it up. I'm a scaredy cat. That is it for our video. The ending was kind of whack, but it's kind of hard to do 5 at once. So if you can do 5 at once, let us know how to do it. What do we say when we say peace out?
We love
you. No.
Have a fun day.
Sean, say have a fun day. Ah! Sean, why are you hugging the tree? Have a fun day, y'all.
5 hours later.
Oh my goodness, is the fidget spinner still working? The fidget spinner is stronger than chemical burns. Still spinning. Peace out. Thanks for watching. Have a fun day. We actually have snails growing in our Orbeez. Oh, that is so nasty. Why are you eating your pocket? Can I see? What's in your pocket? I see your pocket. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Sean, show them you got a bloody tooth. Sean has a really bad...
Well,
yeah, bad blood bump.